tell everybody to go ahead on and sign in. We're finna go live in about 1 minute. Thank you. Hello, Renee. Sunday number 11 weeks, and the special week of this is my birthday. All right, happy birthday to me. I've been celebrating probably 2 or 3 weeks. I couldn't celebrate the whole month because my friend Kena Swint had a birthday, and it started sometime in February, I guess, and it's gonna go on to probably July, so I just have to get in when I fit in. I love her though, that's my girl. But I want to say thank you to everybody that has given me love for my birthday. I've got a lot of gifts. I've got a lot of calls. In Tifton, Georgia, last week on Memorial Day, we had a, I guess they called it a drive-by. I'm not sure. That's where this little sign was on one of the cars. They drove through and they were honking the horn. And I stood out in the yard and everybody just came by and hand me gifts or presents if they wanted to, or just to say hello. And that's in Tifton, Georgia. I mean, and that really meant a lot to me because, I mean, I'm only down there every now and then, and I'm associated with my fiance, which is Melissa, which is county commissioner there. And they just show love for and support for her as well as myself. And I want to say thank you for all of them that showed up and showed out. I had never seen nothing like that. I see it on Facebook, but when they came by, they tricked me. They had me thinking that they was coming by because it was Memorial Day and they was about to honor all the county commissioners. So they tricked me into going out in the yard, you know, so that she could wave at all of the constituents. Well, it was actually for me, and I'm just, they got me. I was so, you probably saw the smile on my face. I was overcome with joy. Also, last week, I said that I was from Bellevue. And a couple weeks before that, I might have wore one of those orange end zone shirts because I came off of, out of Bellevue, off of Mumford, off of Bain Street, off of Thorpe Street. Then I also live on Fair Street. So, you know, that's why I was representing Bellevue. And I got something I might want to say. I'm not sure if I'm going to say it or not. But actually, I got balloons. This is my birthday party. We have a birthday party, so it's going to be a good day. That's my birthday party. These balloons, and I got a rocking chair. It says, rocking into a sensational life, quarantine 2020. Love your forever, Melissa. Yes, that's from Melissa. She brought me a rocking chair. I'm not sure when I'm going to use it, but I'm going to rock on it today, all right? How about that? So, it's my birthday once again. If you want to give me a gift, just inbox me. Or you can cash out me at $ Harold E. Thomas. That's my Cash App. You know, and if it's Zelle, you could say haroldethomas@gmail.com on Zelle, and it'll go right to me. Also, PayPal, haroldethomas@gmail.com. If you want my address and you just want to stop by and drop it off, just inbox me and I'll give you the directions, all right? And I will receive anything that you have to offer. This is the only time I'm going to say that. You know, I play for love, not for nobody to give or take anything. So I just wanted to say that as it's my birthday, all right? And a lot of stuff going on, kind of overshadowing my birthday, and that's killing. We're protesting the police brutality, and I understand that. I don't understand us tearing up our own neighborhoods and our own cities, especially after coming off of this sheltering in place. Some of our businesses have been closed and struggling for the last 3 or 4 months, only to start opening back up and finding them destroyed. We're destroying our own selves, spiting somebody else. We're mad at somebody else, but we're tearing up our own house. It's like me mad at my next door neighbor, but I burned up my own house. Makes no sense to me. You know, I'm not saying go burn your neighbor house up, but don't burn your own house up. Then you don't have nowhere to sleep. Anyway, with that being said, there's a lot of attention on that in the last few killings of by police officers. But nobody, you know, I get all kind of texts and instant messages about them. But within 5 minutes of my drive-through birthday on Monday in Tifton, right around the corner, we had a fire truck and an ambulance to lead off my drive-through. They got a call saying it was a murder right around the corner. So they had to cut their sirens on and go answer a call, and they couldn't even really participate. That's why you didn't see them. But I hadn't seen any messages on Facebook or anything about that shooting, young man. I hadn't seen no marches. I hadn't seen nobody line up to protest it, like they doing the situation that happened in, you know, with the police. Then this week also, I said I'm from Fair Street, right on my street where I used to live in the same area, in the end zone. We had 2 people to get killed this week. I saw somebody post, man, I can't believe this. I can't believe he gone. But nobody's fighting. Nobody's protesting that. I don't understand why. You know, I think all of it's wrong. I don't want to pick one fight and not fight another one, because we're destroying ourselves. And I just wish it'd stop. I don't know what to do. I don't have no answers. I don't think nobody have an answer. Preachers don't have an answer. Politicians don't have an answer. Their parents are not around sometimes to answer. So we just got to leave it in God's hand, and we just got to do a better job. Now that's all I got to say about that, all right?
Thank you.
once again, it's another Sunday. Saxational Sunday, number 11. It's my birthday, y'all. Thank y'all so much. Don't forget, early voting has started. So make sure you vote, all right? Protesting don't count if you don't vote. Birthday, y'all. Just gonna play for you today. Not gonna talk. Just hope y'all having a good time. Make sure you're sharing this with somebody, all right? Shout out to my niece, Georgina Lockett Wright. It's her birthday today too. I call her my twin. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you for tuning in, helping me celebrate my birthday. I lost my voice, even though I wasn't singing. But anyway, thank you. God bless you. Don't forget to vote, okay? Everybody need to vote. Early voting has started. It ends on June the 5th. And don't forget, all right? Thank you so much. I love you. Stay tuned next week for number 12, all right? God be the glory.